York to have a special feel for the planet on which you live and for the environment in which you are. And I think if you really get to know it better, then you start to like it more and to be prepared to do a bit more. I mean, to give more of yourself, to make sure that it's maintained in a pristine kind of environment.
Let's say-